Get ready for the practice of Yog Nidra. Lie down at your place in the state of Savasana. Feet apart, hands beside your body, spine, neck, head in a straight line, and complete resting your body on the floor. If you are wearing any kind of the metal objects like watches, rings, bracelet, please remove it. Keeping your eyes closed, observe your breath which is coming in and going out, and see mentally, I am practicing Yog Nidra practice. My body is relaxed, my mind is relaxed. I am following all the instructions of Yog Nidra mentally. Say to yourself, I'll never sleep during the practice of Yog Nidra. I am following all the instructions of Yog Nidra and I am totally aware and witness about myself. Yog Nidra is an art of listening practice. Yog Nidra is a psychic sleep practice. Yog Nidra is awakening awareness in daily life. Yog Nidra is giving you the stress free from everyday life. Finally, Yog Nidra leads to awaken your consciousness. A quick awareness, you have to move bottom to the top and top to the bottom of your body. You are following all the instructions mentally. Do not feel any kind of the tension, tightness in your body. And keep your mind as much as free. And try to listen mentally and follow mentally. Slow deep inhale, then complete exhale. Three round. Inhale deeply, exhale completely. Inhale deeply, then exhale completely. Inhale deeply. While you are inhaling, say mentally Om and exhale with complete awareness. Inhale, begin the Om, and with exhale into your Ma. Now relax. Become aware of the surrounding space around your body. Not to be stressed, and don't try to get involved with the sleep. During the practice of Yog Nidra, you have to remain awake, alert, and aware. And follow all the instructions of Yog Nidra mentally. Do not try to move your body. Once you are adjust, then you have to remain up to the final practice of Yog Nidra. Body is relaxed, breathing is normal, and you are listening all the instruction very careful way. Now a sankalpa for your life. Your sankalpa or resolve must be positive, related to your health, happiness, and spiritual awakening in your daily life, or whatever your sankalpa related to your personal life you can select and repeat 3 times to yourself. Your sankalpa or resolve goes in the deeper state of your unconscious mind. But you have to give the time, space and energy to nourish your sankalpa, to completion of your sankalpa in your daily life. Once you are going to select your sankalpa, don't change your sankalpa. You have to stay in one sankalpa till the sankalpa is not going to be fulfilled. So repeat sankalpa 3 times with full of love, faith, surrender, and connectivity with the Supreme. Now move your awareness on your different parts of your body. I will give you the name. Sometime I'll speak loudly, strongly, slowly, smoothly. You have to be aware and follow all the instructions mentally. The practice of awakening your inner parts with your awareness is going to begin now. Awareness on your different parts of your body. Move your awareness one by one. Right hand thumb. Just see mentally and experience your right hand thumb. First finger, second finger, third finger, fourth finger, palm, back of the palm, wrist, right elbow, arm, armpit, right side chest, waist, right hip, thigh, knee, right calf muscle, ankle, right big toe, first toe, second toe, third toe, fourth toe, whole right side of your body, whole right side of your body. Feel the prana, the energy, and the awakening state on your right side of your body. You can feel the difference between your right side of your body and the left side of your body. Move your awareness on your left side of your body. Left hand thumb, first finger, second finger, third finger, fourth finger, left hand palm, back of the palm, left wrist, elbow, left arm, armpit, left side chest, waist, left hip, thigh, knee, calf muscle, ankle, big toe, first toe, second toe, third toe, fourth toe, whole left side body, whole left side body. Now, feel the energy, prana is moving on your whole left side of your body. You are totally aware, you are totally relaxed. Maintaining relaxation on your body, move your awareness on the bottom of your body, which is making contact between floor and your body. We will move from heel to head. Both heel, calf muscle, both calf muscle, back of the knees, both thighs, your hip, your buttock, your right side of your back, your left side of your back, your spine, your shoulder blade, your neck, your head, your crown of the head, forehead, right eyebrow, left eyebrow, middle of the eyebrow, right eye, left eye, both eyes, nose, tip of the nose, right nostril, left nostril, both nostril, lips, upper lips, lower lips, both lips, color of your lips, the lining of your lips, check right side, check left side, chin, ear, right ear, left ear, the whole temporal bone, chin, neck, collarbone, right side of your collarbone, left side of your collarbone, middle of the collarbone, right side of your chest, left side of your chest, middle of the chest, diaphragm, navel, abdomen, your whole body, visualize your body is relaxed and lying and floating in the swimming pool. You are totally aware on your visualization. Experience the lightness feeling and floating nature of your body on the water. Stay aware, stay relaxed. Do not try to get involved with the sleep. Leave your awareness from the floating nature of your body. Visualize your body is heavy and going under the water. Again, your body is coming out from the water. Leave the awareness of the sinking your body, experience of sinking nature of your body. Now, become aware of your body. Your body is lying at the state of Shavasana and you are totally aware and witness. Move your awareness on your spinal cord. Your spine is straight, cylindrical, hollow and empty. Both ends are fixed. The bottom of your spine is completely fixed at the place of perineum center, cervix center. And the end of the spine is completely fixed behind the eyebrow center. And both ends are open. Move your awareness there, bottom to the top and top to the bottom, and experience it. Now visualize, breath is moving, bottom to the top inside your spine. With inhale, with exhale breath, your breath is moving top to the bottom inside your spine. Moving your awareness bottom to the top and top to the bottom, you are totally aware and relaxed. Now visualize your breath is the golden color with mantra so moving bottom to the top. The bottom end of the spine is fixed at the place of Muladhar chakra and top end of the spine is firmly fixed behind the eyebrow center. That place is called Ajna chakra. And your life force is moving Muladhar to Ajna as the form of golden light, sparkling light. Bottom to the top with inhale, top to the bottom with exhale. Muladhara to Agya, with inhale, golden light is moving up. Agya to Muladhara, with exhale breath, this golden sparkling light is moving down. You are totally aware, you are totally relaxed, and you are totally comfortable. Keep continue this practice of awareness inside your spine, and you are visualizing as the form of golden sparkling light, Muladhara to Agya with inhale, Agya to Muladhara with exhale. Once your breath is moving Muladhara to Agya, bottom to the top, and Agya to Muladhara, top to the bottom, is the one cycle of breath. Your awareness is there, your visualization is there inside your spine. Now become aware of the sound of your breath. The sound of the life force inside your spine. With inhale, the mantra sound, so Muladhara to Agya, bottom to the top, and Agya to Muladhara, the sound is hum. Keep your practice, your awareness, and become aware of it. Do not lose your awareness. With every movement of your life force, your breath, you have to be aware and witness. Become aware of your practice. Now leave your awareness from this visualization of breath inside your spine. You have to be aware about your sankalpa now, your resolve, which you have taken during the practice of Yog Nidra. The same sankalpa or resolve you must repeat 3 times. With full faith, with full trust, with full love to the Supreme. Now externalize yourself, your body is lying, you are totally relaxed, become aware of the sound. Become aware of the light, become aware of the body, the clothes, and the object around you. Visualize the golden light at the eyebrow center. The practice of Yog Nidra is going to over, and we shall chant 3 Oms together. Om Shanti 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 Hari Om. Hari Om Tat Sat. Please subscribe this video for your good health, therapy, and distress.